So I managed to get Lady. Now she's out the water. Told her to stay by me. We're going to see how this goes. Come on, Lady. If you want to run, we're going to run. You're not going to go in the water. Yeah, she was trying to go in the water to chase the birds over there. And that's not... She's actually diving in the water. And that's moving water. She's a great swimmer. She was swimming. But I don't want her in moving water swimming. That's not safe. Dirty, first off, is runoff. And then the water's moving. She'll be caught on something and drown. And I'm not jumping in the water, man. I'm not. So... It doesn't matter, it's sprinkling a little bit, but we're out here still skating. You can see a lot of water. A lot of water over there. Stay. All that water from the rain just pouring out over there. This is where she was at. She was going down there, the other direction. And this is, you see, this is the water that she was trying to get in. Gotta be very careful. And you know what? When it's dry, all this is at a standstill and the water is very, very low. You can see the ground. And people will be down here checking out little fishes and different wildlife that'll grow. But gotta be careful if you're out here at Little Brook Dog Park with your dog. Beware. Definitely. Come here!